possess unique, illogical qualities. No positronic brain may simulate. Nothing is impossible if I have the means to achieve it.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Good morning. Good afternoon. How many fingers have you on your left hand? How many fingers have you on your right hand? 10 toes and 10 fingers. How many toes and fingers does that make? Has a duck only 2 legs? How many legs has a horse? Has a horse arms? Has a fish legs? What has a fish? What do you do with your feet? What do you do with your hands? What do you see with your eyes? What do you hear with your ears? Who calls you in the morning? What does your mother say when she calls you? What is tea? Where is tea made? Do you like meat? Do you like raw meat? How are you this morning? Do you always feel tired in the morning? Why do you feel tired? Why did you sleep yourself? What kept you awake? When did you awake? When do you have to be at the office? You had not much time for washing and dressing then, I suppose. But you had not any time for taking breakfast, had you? You had to run, hadn't you? Have you any friends who are too lazy to walk? What do they do if they have to go anywhere? Will nothing induce them to go anywhere? How have you spent the morning today? What do they want to know? Do you always speak to a person if you will let him know what you're thinking of? How can you tell a person what you want if you don't tell it in words? What sign do you make instead of saying yes? What sign do you make instead of saying no? Do you like to dress well? Isn't the jacket you wear today rather old-fashioned? Do people generally use as broad colors as that now? Are such colors out of fashion? What is the matter with the sleeves? Hasn't your jacket too many pockets? What do you put in your pockets? What do you put in your pockets?
Thank you.